Nikita Gusev, you're up first. And the shootout underway with the first year Devil Gusev. In on Halak, Gusev shooting and a save.
He tried to go 5-0. He's had some success in that area before in shootouts and on breakaways. As he goes, weaves his way in slowly, and Halak would have none of it. He really shut the 5-0 down.
You saw the numbers on Charlie Coyle a moment ago. He's first in the pecking order for the Bruins today. The Massachusetts native in round one for Boston. In slowly on Blackwood, a deke. Oh, he got the leg out. What a save.
I think Coyle just lost the handle. He made a heck of a move as he comes in very gingerly, weaves his way, and watch him go backhand of the forehand. It just slipped off his stick, larger part because Blackwood stretched out the left leg.
Round two, Jesper Boqvist for the Devils. Boqvist in, shooting and a save by Halak.
He weaves his way in slowly. I mean, I know everybody has a different style of going in, tried the little move. Oh, he wanted to get it up a little bit higher. Halak makes a nice glove save and fights it off.
Here's Pastrnak. Had an assist on the Bruins' first goal this afternoon. He'll take a more direct route. Here's Pastrnak in quickly on Blackwood. Now pauses, deeks, saved by Blackwood. Got him with the glove.
What a save. Pastrnak comes with speed. A little shimmy, ends up going to his forehand. He's got a terrific set of hands. Then he stops up a little. There's the shimmy. Cage and watch Blackwood. Gets the glove on him. Pastrnak couldn't quite get it up high enough.
The Devils' All-Star representative, Kyle Palmieri, in round three, in, shoots, and it wouldn't go.
The Devils have elected to shoot all three times. Ice may be a little chipped up, so Devils don't try to make a move. There's another save. Halak stayed very patient in all three shooters.
The game is on the stick, potentially of Brad Marchand. In round three for the Bruins, here's Marchand in on Blackwood. Put it off the pipe.
It looked like he almost lost it. That kind of fooled Blackwood as well. And he had the whole open left side. Watch here. Marchand, a couple of quick stick handling moves. And then he rings it off the post. Here's Wayne Simmons.
In round four. Simmons in on Halak. Deeks saved by Halak. Gave him nowhere to go.
Yeah, I mean, you've seen that going in slowly on Halak. He's been so set. For me, to unsettle that a little bit, I'd go in with speed. Not that I know a whole lot about shootouts, can't do.
DeBrusk now for Boston with a chance to end it. Jake DeBrusk in on Blackwood. Saved by Blackwood. We're going to round five.
I want to see if one Devil comes with speed. Because there's a nice save. Blackwood stays patient as well. When a goaltender's set and real patient, it seems to me I want a couple of speed. Maybe disrupt him a little.
A roar from the crowd as Hughes stepped on the ice. Here's Hughes in. Scores!
Certainly wasn't the most conventional. I think what crossed Halak up here is Jack Hughes bobbled the puck a couple of times, and then he eventually flips a rolling puck just past the glove of Halak.
Now, Wagner. In on Blackwood. Wagner, backhand, he scored! The game is alive.
Oh boy, you're hoping that maybe, just maybe, it was over. But this is a heck of a move to the backhand. Patience drags that puck for a second and puts it upstairs.
Round six, Damon Severson. Here we go. Damon in on Halak. Damon backhand scores.
What a shifty little move by Damon Severson as he draws Halak down with the fake shot and then quickly goes to his backhand. You see that little fake? That's a beautiful move by Damon Severson. Upstairs.
Okay, Mackenzie Blackwood, you can make it a happy new year if you can stop one of the great players of the past decade. It's Patrice Bergeron in on Blackwood. Bergeron dinks. The Devils win.
Oh, baby, what a great comeback by the Devils. And emphasized with a huge glove save on Patrice Bergeron to give the Devils a shootout win. This team's starting to come together.
For the first time this season, they win an extra session game at home.
Right.
Let's get a look at the last miraculous moment by the man who leads all rookie goaltenders in victories with 13.
Devils rewarded. And right here, Bergeron thinks he's got Blackwood down. Blackwood's able to still kind of move as he's down with Bergeron and gets a glove on it. He can't quite get it up high enough. He's in tight. And that's a big, big save by Mackenzie Blackwood. And Devils, you know, their hard work and effort starting to pay off. And they're finding themselves on the right side of this. Now time for our fourth goal of the game, brought to you by Ford. And it's Damon Severson with a shootout winner. And it's a beauty as he gets Halak down with a quick fake shot, goes to his backhand upstairs. That is your goal of the game. That is your fourth goal of the game. Devils win it in a shootout. They come back from a 2-0 deficit. What a way to end 2019.